guys want a snack? You want one? Are you guys gonna be good for me today? Huh? Look, you want one? Trying to keep this house clean is nearly impossible because now every baby is walking. Oh, 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 oh! Oh, Rivers, Rivers! Oh, no, 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 Rivers, 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 Rivers! Six babies all on the move. Oh my goodness. That's a lot to keep up with.
Babies, babies! No, 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 don't eat them off the floor.
No, can't eat that. Those are dirty.
Oh. Hey, babies. What's going on?
Oh, my goodness.
Snack time?
Snack time. The babies are human vacuum cleaners now. If it's on the ground, it doesn't matter what it is, dirt, bugs, anything. They're getting it, and it goes straight to the mouth.
You babies. Oh, babies are exhausting. Yes, you are.
What are you doing home?
I had to check on a job over here on this side of town. I just thought it would be a good time to sneak in and see you guys just for a little while. How's the morning went so far?
They've been into everything, making messes. Rah-rah!
Get out of there, silly girl.
I think I'm gonna try to bring the babies with me tonight to the basketball game.
Are you sure?
Yeah. My mom wants to come and watch the game, so since no one can keep them, I'll just bring them with me. It was challenging enough trying to take the babies when they were only 6 months old to the boys' baseball games.
Come on!
Okay. And now that the babies are 1 year old and they are walking in all different directions, it's going to be a whole new challenge. This is our life now, so I thought I'm just gonna load them up, take them with me, and kind of see how it goes. Here we go. It may be bad.
Goodness gracious, babies.
At least my mom will be with me, so you know, she'll be able to help me.
It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be hard for you to focus on the game.
I know. If we were a normal family with just one baby, it would be going with me to the game every single time.
Yeah, but we're not a normal family with just one baby.
Oh my goodness, you babies are crying already.
I know.
This is not a good sign. Now let's get all their diapers changed, and then we'll get them all dressed, and then they'll be ready. Hold on, babies.
For past basketball games, I haven't been able to go because I would be keeping the babies for Courtney so she can go because she can't stand to miss the big boys play their sports.
We gotta get y'all loaded up and in the car, okay?
Now that they're toddlers, she's wanting to attempt taking them to the game so that I can go. We'll just see how that works out.
Labor intensive.
Oh, y'all are getting so heavy. Oh my goodness.
Lake, lake. Wait, wait.
All right, let me go get another baby.
Goody, goody, goody.
Who needs a gym when you've got six babies? This is clearly how I get my workout. Three more to go. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. This is definitely mommy's cardio. I need to hold them and do squats all the way to the van. I may truly be dead after this.
Here you are, take away.
Last baby. We did it. Oh, boys.
I bit my tongue.
Oh, you are so in my way. Okay, let's just put you right here.
Run it hard, run it hard. Cut.
Okay. Right, here we are.
Good, kick it up, kick it up. Go get three.
Don't get on the court, be careful. We finally made it. I mean, the game has already started, but we made it before halftime. So that's a victory for me. Now it's time to cheer Sailor on.
Go, go, go!
Okay, babies. Can y'all see Sailor?
It's gonna say, where's Sailor?
Hey, quit dribbling into the pressure. Quit dribbling into traps. Let's go.
Okay. The hardest part was getting y'all here. If they stay like this the whole time.
I know.
Here we go, Sailor. Oh, that buzzard.
Oh.
He's so scared of loud noises.
Oh.
Turn around, find the ball, Sailor. Good.
Okay. All right. Two are out. My goal was to keep them all in. I'm here to support Sailor, and I can barely watch the game. How can I make the big boys feel special when I'm distracted by the babies at their own special events?
Pick a man up, pick a man up. Good.
It's just so much. You really just don't realize it until you're there. And they're tired, and they're hungry, and they're crying. You just think, oh, gosh, you know, why don't we attempt this?
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. You want something to drink? I just want us to be one big happy family when we go out and it be normal. But getting out and doing things is when I become just very divided and separated from the babies and the big boys.
Run the floor, run the floor!
Okay. I'm coming. You know, one day it will be okay, but at that point, you know, the babies will be older, and then the big boys will be older, and a lot of these memories and moments that are so special to me, you know, right now, will be gone.